You can set up your Pebblebee Card Universal Bluetooth tracker with your iPhone in a few steps. Here's how. First, open the Find My app. At the bottom, select Items. Tap Add Item. Then tap Other Supported Item. Now, with your Pebblebee card next to your iPhone, double press the Pebblebee logo on the front of the card. You should hear a beep. This Pebblebee card pop-up should appear on your phone. Tap Connect. Next, name this item, then tap Continue. Select an emoji to represent this item, then tap Continue. Review the terms and then tap Agree at the bottom. Finally, tap Finish. The Find My app is where you can locate where your Pebblebee card is, ring the device with the Play Sound button, as well as change settings. To rename the Pebblebee card, scroll to the bottom and tap Rename Item. Then select or type a new name. Then tap Done. And that's how to set up and connect your Pebblebee card to your iPhone. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like this video. Thanks for watching. Until next time.